This is a ceramic superconductor made of yttrium, barium, copper, and oxygen, often called YbCO. At room temperature, this is not very useful. It is brittle, has low conductivity, and is not ductile. However, below its critical temperature, this material becomes a superconductor. In YbCO, the critical temperature is 93 Kelvin. We get it cold by immersing the superconductor in liquid nitrogen, which has a boiling point of 77 Kelvin. In order to keep it cold when we remove it from the liquid nitrogen, we wrap the superconductor in insulation. Superconductors have unusual magnetic properties like levitation. Superconductors with enhanced flux-pinning can also pick up magnets, and they can run on magnetic tracks. These tracks do not have to be straight. They can be curved like a roller coaster loop-de-loop. This is called quantum levitation. The superconductor will levitate above or suspend beneath the track. As long as it stays cold, magnetic forces will keep the superconductor a fixed distance away from the track. The superconductor eventually slows down because the magnetic field changes slightly at the joint between two magnets, creating magnetic friction. As the superconductor gets warmer, it will eventually exceed its critical temperature. When this happens, it stops being a superconductor. Quantum levitation will cease, and the superconductor will fall off the track. With an internal cooling system, perhaps quantum levitation could be used for future roller coasters. The ultimate thrill machine.